What do you think about the McCree name change? I didn't even know it was named after an employee. It just sounds like a cowboy name. I thought it was a little strange that Blizzard was like, we will never name a character after an employee again. It's like, okay, are you really worried about this happening again? Like, is your business just so infested with like fucking sexual predators that it's like, it could be any of them. It might be all of them at this point.